What three books do you think every reader should read at least once in their lifetime? These are mine.